A consortium of investors led by private equity firm KKR and Singapore's sovereign wealth fund GIC is in final talks to acquire up to a $2 billion stake in HDFC. Yatin Mota gets us all the details in this report.
At this point in time, reliable sources close to the transaction indicate that both KKR and GIC-led consortium of investors would be looking to invest close to $2 billion in HDFC Limited for a stake up to 5%. Of course, HDFC Limited, in turn, after raising this $2 billion, would be infusing close to $1 billion in HDFC Bank. Remember, HDFC Limited and HDFC Bank both have a board meeting slated for fundraising purposes on December 19th and December 20th, respectively. Also, this will ensure that HDFC's stake in HDFC Bank remains at a sizable level. Also, sources added that HDFC Bank would be looking to raise close to $3 billion, of which $1 billion will come in from the parent, which is HDFC Limited. Of course, when we contacted HDFC and GIC, we did not get an answer. But KKR said that they will not respond to market speculation. Of course, the board meet next week will bring in more clarity in terms of the quantum of the funds that are to be raised by both HDFC and HDFC Bank.